హైదరాబాద్. సిటీ వైఫై నెట్వర్క్. హైదరాబాద్ సిటీ వైఫై నెట్వర్క్ 20th జూన్ 2017 దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ వాజ్ లాంచ్డ్. దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ వాజ్ లాంచ్డ్ అండ్ ద 20th జూన్ 2017. బేసిక్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ ఈజ్ ద హై స్పీడ్ ఇంటర్నెట్ కనెక్టివిటీ టు ఆల్ ద సిటిజన్స్ ఎట్ ద ఫ్రీ ఆఫ్ కాస్ట్ టు ప్రొవైడ్ ది. వాట్ ఈస్ ద బేసిక్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వన్? ప్రొవైడింగ్ ద హై స్పీడ్ ఇంటర్నెట్ కనెక్టివిటీ at free of cost in public places. In the public places we wanted to provide the high speed internet connectivity at free of cost, and only in the public places of GHMC, not entire GHMC, only in the GHMC. Okay, and that too only the 5 to 10 mbps speed only for the first 30 minutes in a prescribed 3000 hotspots. In the public places all over the Hyderabad, we wanted to arrange the 3000, already 1000 started on the 30th June. Okay, almost now by the November, they wanted to complete 3000. So the 3000 hotspots they wanted to introduce. And minimum speed will be the 5 to 10 Mbps speed. Only for initial 30 minutes. After the 30 minutes, you have to pay. You have to purchase. You have to pay for this one. Only for this is about the Hi-Fi program. What is meant by the Hi-Fi program? Hyderabad City Wi-Fi Network. When it was started? 30th June 2017. What is the objective? High-speed internet connectivity at the free of cost in the public places of the GSMC at a speed of 5 to 10 Mbps. For initial 30 minutes through the 3000 hotspots. This is the one program, 3000 hotspots. Okay, and the next one is the one more very important program, not grid untada kada national level lo, national intelligence grid entante 2018 varaku complete avutadu annaru gaane ayya position ledu. That's why the state government is starting the state grid. Already not starting, already started the state grid.